Hi, my name is M. Dhaneshekaran. In this video, let us do a quick overview of infrastructure architecture with regard to database. This would be a very high-level overview. Okay, I have a single host computer running Oracle Database. What do I do with it? I can use the tool SQL Plus, which is part of the database software installation, to manage the database server. Also, I can use it to run some ad hoc SQLs. But how do I use this entire system for my business? I can run a business application, such as an accounting software, on the same box. The accounting software will use the database as its backend. This forms a preliminary client-server environment. The client is the accounting software. The server is the database. But is this a good idea? No. Both the client software and the database running in the same host computer is not a good idea. The computer could get overloaded, as well as any maintenance activity would cause logistics nightmare. So the solution: move the client software to its own computer. But how can it talk to the database server? Install the appropriate database client software in the application host computer and configure it to talk to the database running on the database host computer. This database client software is a small piece of a software which is used by this accounting software to interact with the database. The accounting software is the main client software here. Now, this is a true client-server system. The client being the accounting software using the server, which is the database installed in another machine. Thank you for watching.